When you travel, don't you just want to hop on in one of these tour buses, but you're not sure if it's worth your money? Don't worry, we will rate these tour buses for you.
Where are we going, Leo?
We are going to the hop on, hop off. I mean, we've already took this tour a bunch of times, but apparently Yeli says we never filmed it good. So this time Yeli's gonna film it good. And you're gonna see it good now. You're gonna see it good every single stop, because she's crazy like that.
Okay, which one do we got, Kelly?
They put a discount ticket.
So we got this one. Monday, I would.
We're gonna try this one in LA too.
This one, we're gonna come back to the night one.
So this is the one that we got, the hop on hop out top view from New York City, and we're gonna see if it was worth it. They charged us.
So it was a discount, but oh, you see my hair is different. I did my hair a block away from here, and he is amazing. Shout out to Floral Salon. And what was I gonna say? The ticket. They gave it to us at a discount rate, $60. I mean, it's so expensive. But they gave it to us 30% off, basically. Yeah, it was 30% off.
Yeah, because it was $85 originally.
And the guy was like, I'm gonna take off the fee. So for everything was $430 for 2 days.
Mm-hmm. Let me see. What does it have? Apparently, it has a night.
It has the Statue of Liberty.
So it apparently has the Statue of Liberty.
Because you can only get it at 5 and at... You can only see the Statue of Liberty at 3 and at 5 p.m.
Yeah. So we might not be able to do that. Okay. So we'll see if it's worth the $60 per person.
Ya estoy lista para conocer todo New York en el camión.
No está haciendo frío, lo que pasa es que nosotros somos de tierra caliente. Así sí, que nosotros cualquier frío es frío.
Está haciendo frío, como no.
Échale.
Cleaning itself, not knowing it's in New York.
TGIF Friday. They have Applebee's.
Spider-Man got on top of that?
I think so, because on the very top.
Yeah.
He got all the way on the top. If you see that Macy's, is the largest Macy's in the United States. It has 10 floors of just pure shopping.
Clouds aren't moving, the earth is.
Pues aquí hablamos de New York, estamos a mis hijas, me invitaron, bueno, hasta la cuenta sé si me invitaron o me tocó. Al barbecue.
Yucatú.
Bueno, aquí ustedes leanle y ustedes vean ahí que sea. Okay. Gracias. Vamos muy seguido, vamos a Los Ángeles, pero aquí, una buena experiencia para ver qué clase de carne están los dos. A mis niños, a mis 5 millones de seguidores, gracias por este viaje, que gracias a su patrocinio nos tocó. A la Coca-Cola, a la Pepsi, a la comida china. Todos los lugares que mandaron un cheque, cada quien mandó un cheque para que yo viniera aquí, que me voy a hacer realidad, ¿verdad? El hotel que me escogieron muy bueno, el hotel Edison.
Muy lindo, ¿verdad?
Si comiéramos con eso todos los días,
bajábamos. Oh, yeah.
No agarrábamos de nada.
These remind me of TGIF.
Yeah.
But they're not in LA Korean barbecue because they're not Korean barbecue. This is a Japanese barbecue, not Korean barbecue. So let's try it. Tastes like a dumpling. It's crispier though.
They brought us some miso soup, and I'm gonna try right now. Oh, that tastes good. It's not as salty as the one in the lake. It actually has some flavor. It's really nice and hot. Good for the weather, because right now in New York it's really, really cold. They brought us some salad, some green beans. It tastes really good as well. The salad is amazing. Already. And the drink.
Los frijolitos tan sabrosos.
Perfect. Dale. Oye, me voy a estar acordando de lo que tú. Padre, mírate, dejando a mi mamá en medio. Parece que sí. Para que nos viera como nada. Look at that fat on it. Camera's recording, you don't say excuse. But look at that one though. You don't see the fat on?
So we got two s'mores for dessert. Leo, what do you think about this?
First time making real s'mores. If you look into like our past videos, we try to make s'mores. We lit the whole marshmallow on fire. That's not how you make it. You roast them slowly.
Deja que se haga lumbre.
Very cool.
Deja que se haga lumbre.
Bueno,
I'll make you real smart.
Ayer le enseñaron porque se fue un día de campamento. ¿Se acuerda del día?
See how it looks. That's how you do it.
¿Qué hiciste en el campamento?
Nadar, tenía un pool.
Y que se quebra la pata.
Oh,
wow. Ay, Lupe, ya te caí. A ver, cáplele.
They give you like this cookie, right? With this, you warm up however you want it. I don't like it that burnt. I don't like it. And you grab it and you put it like here and then you squish it like a sandwich.
Oh Lord, hurry up.
No, I'm
doing a real smart.
que se enfríe porque me va a quemar el océano.
And there you go. It's perfectly toasted. And
what you do? Good.
Put the marshmallow like this.
This is the most I have eaten here.
Y acabamos de terminar esta rica comida aquí en el restaurante de Yale, donde llamo. A mis seguidores, a mis patrocinadores especialmente. La Coca-Cola. Pepsi.
Agarra el vaso y la Coca-Cola.
Gracias.
La Coca-Cola. No vayas a cortar nada de eso.
Tenemos que.
Estoy alejando con mi.
Vas a pagar.
¿Cómo se llama? Estoy alegando con mi, el que hace mis videos, con mi editor de videos, que no me borre todo lo que digo de mis comerciales. Coca-Cola, muchas gracias. Hemos consumido aquí, muy rico, muy delicioso, vegetales, más. A Sin-chan, mi querido amigo Sin-chan, que es la caricatura que me gusta mucho ver porque es muy madrina. Muy delicioso, muy rico, todos quedamos muy a gusto, muy contentos. No es caro para ser New York y muy rico, muy delicioso. Pues acabamos de comer unos bombones.
Sopa, ensalada, nos sirvieron cada uno sopa, no solo uno.
Mucho de todo.
Eso, mira, hasta me llevo arroz.
Y bombones, nos dieron bombones.
¿Cómo se llama?
Small.
Bombones. Yo, mi inglés no es muy. Ah, ya me contaron.
No, todavía no.
Tienes bombones. Y volvió otra vez. Coca-Cola, Pepsi, a todos mis patrocinadores.